have an amazing news for biotechnologists and budding bio entrepreneurs that the Indian bioeconomy has grown 8-fold in the past 8 years. It has now reached to a total of $80 billion, making India the 12th country globally and the 3rd country in the Indo-Pacific region. The first Biotech Startup Expo was launched by PM on 9th of June 2022, which is an initiative of DBT and BioRap, a great initiative to promote the biotechnology sector in the country. Under the concept of Atmanirbhar Bharat, the startup industry has grown immensely in the past 8 years, from about 100 startups in 2014 to more than 70,000 startups in 2022. These startups belong to 60 different sectors, but 5,300 of these startups are only in the biotech sector. And it is a pride to say that 1,100 of these startups were initiated in the last year itself.